happen.
Why are we stopping? Now stay with me, please.
That must be it.
The thing is, after that sack, this will be remembered like a good time.
Put the man down, gentlemen. That's a lot of them?
I think so.
So you're alive?
Allegedly.
Well, don't worry, they won't be for much longer.
Look, go get them out. I can handle this.
What he told them. Let's get after those sons of bitches.
They've gone into the cornfields. We need to flush them out.
Wait till I find you! Cowards! Get the hell out of here while you still can!
Over there, where the birds are!
God damn these sons of bitches! Too damn close! Charles!
Look at the birds! Go that way! something on the ground over here. What is this?
He's dumped his gear. Look around. You can't have gone far.
Somewhere. You see anything? Keep looking, Arthur. He must be close.
He's mine!
Let me take him and get out of here.
You have my friend.
He's not your friend. I'll give you money.
Be quiet. Come on.
He should have taken the money.
I know. I'm a fool.
Shit.
Thank you.
Gunshots are coming from that barn! Come on!
Be the last of them.
All right, let's go back for Trelawney. You all right?
Yeah. Never goes easy, does it?
Sure don't. Come on. Let's go see how badly they beat up the slippery feller.
I wonder how much trouble he's brought with him.
Guess we'll soon find out.
happened out?
Seems like we can't catch a break now, Arthur.
Our luck. Tailed this long. We got out of worse scrapes than this one.
So I heard.
Sure. What's government agents and bounty hunters to us?
I hope you're right.
Mr. Trelawney, where are you?
Over here, dear boy.
You okay?
Never finer.
So, who was they?
They were bounty hunters. Attached to Cole Stoudemire.
Okay.
They weren't looking for me, per se.
What'd you tell them?
Not much. I told them I was an intellectual. Come down here from Oregon, looking for a job at the university. Of course, they didn't believe me. Seems you stirred up quite a hornet's nest in Blackwater.
So I keep hearing.
It might be best if I stay with you, gentlemen, for a while. Can't go back to that caravan now.
All right, Charles. You take Trelawney back to camp. I'll catch up with you.
Okay.
Bounty hunters, Pinkertons, lawmen. Everywhere we go, there's more and more civilization. Perhaps this is it from now on. We shall see, I guess. You okay there, mister?
You need me to move?
Move?
Am I sitting in the wrong place?
Excuse me?
I didn't mean any offense, sir. Please.
I don't get your meaning.
I'm very sorry, sir. You have yourself a fine day, and I apologize for any offense I may have inadvertently caused.
What are you drinking, mister?
Nothing, sir. Nothing at all.
Why are you acting so strange?
I don't mean to. I'm sorry for any offense.
How could you have offended me?
I have no idea. But I had no idea how I offended the last fellas. And they stole my wagon on account of my impudence.
Stole your wagon for back check?
They didn't like my medical practice, I suppose. I was helping folk.
That wasn't popular?
I was undercutting the competition. Or I was too colored. Or I was irritating in nature. Or I was some know-it-all, big city slicker here to demean some good old boys of my fine words. The exact variety of my sins was the source of some conjecture, so they undercut me.
That ain't very nice.
That was my impression. Still, compared to the gutting, castration, defenestration, and crucifixion they offered me, I felt I got off lightly.
Imaginative bunch.
Yes.
But
no great love of my medical practice. Too free with my wisdom and services.
Which way they go?
Down the road, that away.
Stay here.
I'm sort of forced to. Please, don't go to any trouble on my account.
Mm-hmm.
Are you looking for that fellow's wagon? I heard him say they was taking it to my home.
Okay, thanks.
Let's get...
Yep. Thank you.
here.
Doctor, I'm sick.
Thank you.